Hello everyone, so today I'll be making a YouTube short. I think the hook is not strong enough, so maybe we can try something different. Today, I'll be making a YouTube short in under 10 minutes, and this is my crew. My name is Ling Wei, and I just recently hit 10 million subscribers on YouTube. I was best known for making prank videos with my dad, but ever since then, we have evolved to many different types of contents, but it's still around the same type of content where it doesn't involve much dialogue, so I can try to reach out to a more universal audience. If you were to ask me personally, I felt that they were a bit cringe, like even I couldn't watch them like sometimes. Something that I also need to learn myself is don't wait for the best content. I'm here for other content creators. The most viral video that they have, they put the least effort. They didn't think so much, they just put it out there. They didn't think that it will perform well. So I would think just create content and just like post it. Yeah. I study a lot of data. Like I think of it as I'm creating content for others and not for myself to see. Through different rounds of like testing, I found that these are the content that able to reach out to audiences consistently. This is the most viewed YouTube shorts that I have with 757 million views on YouTube. It has 103% completion rate, meaning on average everyone watched the video more than once. So somehow we realized at a point of time, 8 content does well. I think, I'm not sure if you all realized that last time there was one, the most followed like 8 account and so on. So we decided to use the 8 concept in. How I balance what I want to do versus what people like to see is I will still put more focus on what people want to see, maybe like 70-80%. But for 10-20%, I will still try new things to explore new concepts and things that maybe I enjoy to do more. Like now that I have actually the reach, like can I do something to spread like more positive like message. I think that's something that I genuinely like to do.
Okay for you, yeah.